out here, bitch, then. Fuck you said, fuck with Mojo, nigga.
Oh, for real?
Nigga better Mojo, nigga.
Hey, it's Mojo. Y'all know I let niggas talk. Hear me out, though.
Between me and you, I been feeling hella down. I'm going through a lot, I can't even crack a smile. Wood after wood, I'm just trying to ease my mind. But I want my uncle back right now, I need him now. All this pain I've been doing, all this cookie I'm in hell in. Niggas out here telling my mama I can't respect it. I'm getting a little money, plus I'm doing a lot better. And it's fuck niggas, these niggas more than out here done. Told Vail, don't let up, bro, stay in your bag. Bro, playing with a ball, started off with a half. Ran through a QP, the boy, he moving fast. I will not speak on shit if it's not facts. Couple hoes talking down, they probably miss me. Told them go fuck bro, I might forgive you. No matter where the money at, I'm going to get it. Let something happen to me, my niggas gon' come and get you.
You know what you get when you die? A t-shirt, a bogus ass candlelight. Your mama get a couple hugs from some that's my girl.
Up on you niggas, man.
Between me and God, I don't think he been listening. Trying to do right, but I'm dealing with my consequences. Mama telling him watch out for those, cause she been peeping shit, seeing shit. That's why I do me and I keep my distance. Main bitch steady nagging, that shit get irritating. No shit don't come overnight, but I'm being impatient. My time me everything, I'm talking every second. My work ethic real, that's why these niggas hate me. Long live Twan chain, shit coming soon. Little niggas slid down, but I was the first to shoot. I know the opps hate me, but God love me. Cause every time I needed him, he came through for me. Mama call me red-handed, so I couldn't lie. Just know I really grind hard and I won't stop. Trying to make it with the rap and getting motivated. I've been going for too long and say I'm being impatient.
I don't care if you say we outnumbered. We live by this and we die by this. We don't retreat. We don't run. Every man must search his own soul. That's why that Martin Luther King quote. That's why I say what it, like, you don't judge a person by where they stand in times of comfort and convenience. You judge them by where they stand in times of challenge and controversy. And if it ain't work, like when you work for something, it gives you a different type of attachment to it. The harder you work, the harder it is to surrender. That's why cats can give up so easy. They ain't got nothing invested. They ain't work for it. They ain't sacrificed for it. Every time it get tough, they go blow weed. They ain't working for it, right? They ain't got nothing sacrificed into it. But when a cat work for something, like when a cat been sacrificed for something, then you're going to have a cold day in hell before you take it from him.